Really weird stuff from former Republican South Carolina Governor Mark Sanford. Mark Sanford is the guy who went missing, okay, a few years ago. His staff said he's hiking the Appalachian Trail. Turns out he was actually in Argentina with his mistress. Later, he was in the middle of the beginning of the breakdown of his marriage with Jenny Sanford, his now ex-wife. He was found sneaking around in the bushes outside of her house, which was also incredibly odd. Then he became a congressman in South Carolina. He was reelected by the people of South Carolina after all this nonsense. The latest now is, first and foremost, he broke up with his girlfriend. This is the Argentinian girl, the Argentinian woman, via a long rambling rant on his Facebook page. This is bizarre. I'll read a little bit from it. No relationship can stand forever. This tension of being forced to pick between the one you love and your own son or daughter. And for this reason, Belen and I have decided to call off the engagement. Maybe there will be another chapter when waters calm with Jenny, but at this point, the environment is not conducive to building anything, given no one would want to be caught in the middle of what's now happening. Belen is a remarkably wonderful woman who I have always loved and will be forever grateful for not only the many years we have known and loved each other, but the last six very tough ones where she encouraged me and silently borne its tribulations with her ever warm and kind spirit. Sanford basically blaming his ex-wife for breaking up the relationship with his girlfriend. And then also putting aside the fact that he's airing his dirty laundry on Facebook, Wong Ket's Kalee Joy Gray obtained the family court hearing transcript about the divorce. And Mark Sanford is accused of taking airplanes and flying them, basically a game of chicken, flying airplanes at a pack of children at 175 to 200 miles per hour and seeing which of the kids stands up the longest as opposed to ducking in fear to avoid being hit by an airplane. What the hell is going on, Lewis?
I think he's completely lost his mind, but that must have happened years ago. I don't know what to think about this. The strangest part about all of this is that somehow he got reelected in South Carolina after that first batch of nonsense.
Yeah, and voters had an opportunity to elect Stephen Colbert's sister, Elizabeth Colbert Bush, instead of the guy who dodged his duties as governor and husband to sneak off with a woman to Argentina while his staff said he was hiking the Appalachian Trail, subsequently caught stalking his ex-wife in the bushes of her home, and then later airing his dirty laundry on Facebook as to why he's breaking up with the woman that he initially was, I guess, presumably cheating on his wife with. What an insane situation, and South Carolinians chose that over the thoughtful, intelligent, reasonable Elizabeth Colbert Bush. It is insane. Next, I will talk to an anti-feminist activist. Stay with us.